Chadwick Walton will think about it. And he gets the account open for the Knight Riders with that sweetly timed boundary. Four more.
Goes across right, lefties. Oh, we can't bowl here. Cannot bowl there, and that'll feel really good for Mark Dale. He too is underway with a boundary.
And it is just fantastic.
Oh, I know firsthand. We've been reveling in it. And more than ever, people are here. I mean, what a turnout for this year's CPL.
And our last year, CPL was our highest September ever in the history. And we surpassed that already.
It's such a big event in the Caribbean. This is a cricket carnival party. And I mean, two champions on the field right now. Real battle. May the best man win. But it's entertainment. It's a destination. You see?
Getting the right length, a little bit of inside movement as well. Might be an inside edge too. Tipped off the legs, will be four. Stylish looking shot.
He is a bit of a sugar tooth man, isn't he? There's Chadwick Walton. Yeah, so calypso. Off the hip with one end leg in the air. Yeah, classic.
That's close, that's close. The umpire says it's out.
The surface as well. Look at this length. Massively. Doesn't bounce as much.
Was that a chance?
Let's have a look at this. I think this is a huge nick, isn't it? Off the glove. Oh, he snatched at it. You can't drop those, Azim Khan. No, no.
This might be out, this might be out, yes! Gets his man, finally, Nicholas Pooran!
Dangerous Nicholas Pooran, into the surface. Man, has he come good, Dwayne Pretorius, at the right time in the tournament.
Straight to mid-wicket, gone! Moti strikes his first wicket against TKR of the season. A big one!
Catches
the cry, another one going, another one.
Akilu Oseen sent in to mesh the innings together. Shimron Hetmyer makes no mistake, and look at the jubilation.
Imran Tahir, close, that could be close, that could be close. Imran asking Azam. He will have him now. He should have him now. For a sixth time, Tahir has Russell. His bowling change has been magic tonight on the biggest stage.
Should be and is finally a boundary in almost 10 hours to end the over. 62 for 6. It is such a unique area of scoring, and one that Bravo is strong in. Inside out through extra cover for four. That is top class, and all the way for Republic Bank maximum. We've seen Carty flick the switch. Oh, finger goes up. Took a while, but in the end, got two wickets in hand. Thought initially he was missing leg, but cannoning into the stumps, and Tahir again.
Hello, hello, and good night.
The long part of the boundary once again strikes for the Guyana Amazon Warriors. They've bowled so cleverly tonight.
Big shout given. He does bowl strikes so often. Hawkeye says bye-bye. Royal flush with all the ready. That's looking for York and missed out. So guess what? Knight Riders are into the 90s for nine. This game over yet. Oh, well done, Azim Khan. It's a wide, but the big guy saves four wides. Well, he's heard you, but I don't think he's got all his lucky. Oh, no, he's not. What a catch. Shimron Hetmyer.
did he get bad on it.
Waited on it beautifully. First boundary for this crowd to cheer. More runs. Critical runs as well. End of two. 14 for nine.
Gonna have to fight for it tonight. You feel like they can carry it over?
They could.
There's a wicket.
Huge wicket. First wicket. Game on. Akil Hussain strikes, as always, in this Sky Fair power play.
Couldn't get under it enough to clear the very tall Kieron Pollard at mid-off. He gave himself the room to open up the offside.
Has timed it well, you know. A really awkward-looking stroke, but it gets to the boundary. Desired result achieved.
Well, he's let loose Saim Ayoub, and he's done like he's done all season. Masterful on the Republic Bank Maximum.
As prolific as you would see with his stroke play, he's always very clinical when he's on the go and on the offensive. Puts the pressure on Salam Keel now as well. Both of them leading the run scoring charts.
And will this be another one? Will this have enough on it? Absolutely. He's jumped to the front. 13 off the seventh. The Warriors move to 42 for one.
Opposition teams, when they're playing TKR, they must target Salam Keel. He can't create a positive impact with the ball. And this is the approach that the Warriors are taking. They're attacking with one of their very best at the top of the innings. Ayoub.
Oh, that's a big sweep, and that's going to go all the way. Again, the last ball of the over. Republic Bank Maximum takes the Warriors to 52 for one.
Delicately placed, and it is beautiful for Ayoub to end the over. 64 for one. Beautiful. They're celebrating here, the Warriors. They're close. Enough on it. Another mighty blow from Saim Ayoub, and they are six runs away from creating their own history.
Now it's that length. He knew it. Sooner was in that little arc, that slot. Even Kieron Pollard, all 6 foot four or five of them. Just look how Ayoub got right back in the crease there. Got under it.
It will be four, two to win. And Saim Ayoub is on 46. A 10-year drought has finally ended for the Guyana Amazon Warriors. Off the bat of Saim Ayoub, brings up another half century. Starting back in 2013 when they got to the final. 11 years into their run, they can finally claim to be champions of the Republic Bank CPL.